intriguing and engaging gameplay.
I actually don't know much what he looks like.
Is there anything below red? Let's do... What does silver look like? Yeah, why not?
That's smiles. Oh my. Michael Jackson. On the face.
In the age of ancients, the world was unformed, shrouded by fog. A land of grey crags, arch trees, and everlasting dragons. But then there was fire. And with fire came disparity. Heat and cold, life and death, and of course, light and dark. Then from the dark, they came and found the souls of lords within the flame. Nito, the first of the dead. The Witch of Izalith and her Daughters of Chaos. Gwyn, the Lord of Sunlight, and his faithful knights. And the furtive pygmy, so easily forgotten.
Or the pygmy?
With the strength of lords, they challenged the dragons. Gwyn's mighty bolts peeled apart their stone skins. The witches weaved great firestorms. Nito unleashed a miasma of death and disease. And Seath the Scaleless betrayed his own, and the dragons were no more. Soon the flames will fade, and only dark will remain. Even now, there are only embers, and man sees not light, but only endless nights. And amongst the living are seen carriers of the accursed dark side. Yes, indeed. The dark sign brands the undead. And in this land, the undead are corralled and led to the north. Where they are locked away to await the end of the world. This is your fate.
prisoners of what's like Emperor Palpatine. There goes my field, bro. Yeah, I guess the last moments. God, that's a good. Oh, that's a good freeze. Ted and the head, come on.
You. You're no Hollow. Thank goodness. I'm done for, I'm afraid. I'll die soon, then lose my sanity. I wish to ask something of you. You and I, we're both undead. Hear me out, will you? Regrettably, I have failed in my mission. But perhaps you can keep the torch lit. There is an old saying in my family. Thou who art undead art chosen, and thine exodus from the undead asylum maketh pilgrimage to the land of ancient lords. When thou ringeth the bell of awakening, the fate of the undead thou shalt know. Well, now you know, and I can die with hope in my heart. Oh, one more thing. Here, take this. An Estus flask, an undead favorite. Oh, and this. Now I must bid farewell. I would hate to harm you after death. So go now, and thank you.
Oh.
messy. If we saved after we got
I guess we're in the most part of the world. Oh, that's
only in the ancient legends it is stated that one day an undead shall be chosen. To leave the undead asylum in pilgrimage to the land of the ancient lords. Lordran.
The undead are stationed in the northern part. Thank you.
Well, what do we have here? You must be a new arrival. Let me guess, Fate of the Undead, right? Well, you're not the first, but there's no salvation here. You'd have done better to rot in the Undead Asylum. Too late now. Well, since you're here, let me help you out. There are, actually, two Bells of Awakening. One's up above in the Undead Church. The other is far, far below, in the ruins at the base of Blighttown. Ring them both, and something happens. Brilliant, right? Not much to go on, but I have a feeling that won't stop you. So, off you go. It is why you came, isn't it? To this accursed land of the undead?
Thank you.
They fell to their deaths.
Oh.
Bloodstain.
All right. I tried doing. Come on, that's all you want. Try jumping off. Where? That sounds like a troll message, but where would I even jump off? Just that.
Did it.
Yeah, it does. Operation of the mirror that they can make.
They can get people back out.
This is the long sword. Yeah, I think they're all on the roof.
Thank you.
insanity comes dumbness. That guy just watched me die. That's even worse.
Ha!
Bad for me. He just hit me in the shoulder. Guys. Has no value.
What happens if you go back instead of towards the Black Knight? Like, not back, but like, turn right. It's the only, like, got bothered.
Like, yes, you do need the leg, huh? That guy. Where did you come from? Why do I keep on like bouncing around? Huh? Did I drop down to something? That guy just climbed down the wall. There's a ladder right there.
Oh wait. Yeah, go back up on the tower and then start shooting at those.
Also, this guy's attached to me.
Yeah.
appearance. It's locked. I heard a door. Well, this isn't like the scene at all. Yeah, I wonder if the dragon suit is gonna come back. Yeah, that is a pretty cool
Right.